Chicago. It's the Tweedy Show. Starring the Tweedies. Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies. Brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedies.
What I was trying to say is it had no color.
It was, the exposure was messed
up. Okay, you know what? It's impossible to make that look good.
I have nothing to do with it.
Hi, everyone. Happy Saturday. Whoa.
Hi, everybody. Hi, honey.
Stop.
Look at our matching pajamas.
Mm-hmm.
What's happening?
Hi, Charlesies. What the fuck?
Oh, God.
Right off the bat.
Well, Charles
straight
is
out
here.
Straight out of the gate.
Charles's presence was announced.
So introducing Master Charles.
I had to give him the international fuck greeting.
All right.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Bruce.
Hi, Peter. Hi, Bruce.
Yes, we are taking tomorrow off, right, Jeff?
Yes.
Sorry. Welcome. Thank you. Nice fade out.
Thank you.
No, Danny, I'm not crying. My nose is running. I'm fine, Dad. Everyone thinks I'm crying. Not crying, you're crying.
Yeah. Idiots.
Jeff, that wasn't nice.
No, it wasn't. It's part of, it's not me, it's my persona.
Oh, brother.
Oh. I was reading about the murder hornets today.
Oh, God.
Everybody saw that article, right?
What's that?
Murder hornets.
You didn't see that, Spencer? It's terrifying.
It's, apparently in Japan, these gigantic hornets kill like 50 people a year. But they've found them here now.
Jeff, I think everybody's really anxious enough without talking about the murder hornets. Honestly, I don't want to talk about them. I'm scared.
Well, I was taking a bath, and I was reading about the murder hornets, and a fucking bug came out of nowhere and dive-bombed me, and I sounded exactly like a murder hornet in my head.
But it wasn't a murder hornet.
No, it was a stink bug.
And you deserved it.
It was big, though. It was a big stink bug.
In other news, somebody asked about your crossword puzzle streak. Do you want to tell them what happened?
Who asked about it?
I don't know. It wasn't Sharon.
I don't remember. 500.
Jeff's so competitive.
Shut up. I'm not.
Dad, Jeff told me to shut up.
I had a 558-day streak.
I thought it was more than that.
That's a lot. 558.
Well, I know it's a lot. I just thought it was more.
Well, I have almost 1,900 puzzles solved.
And you're the fastest in the whole wide world.
I'm pretty fast at a lot of them. My best for today is 10 minutes and 10, almost 11 minutes. 10 minutes and 53 seconds for a Saturday New York Times puzzle. That was pretty good.
Okay.
Anyway, current streak is 44.
Because?
Because
literally forgot to play one day.
I forgot to play one day when I was so discombobulated by the quarantine. The days and nights started blurring together. And next thing I knew, I was scrambling to get one done at like midnight. And I don't remember. It wasn't midnight. It was
whatever. You handled it pretty well.
What you going to do? I just have to start a new streak.
Yeah.
Hey, Basil.
Basil's here. Where'd he go? Casey and Basil disappeared.
Yeah, where did he go?
I don't know.
Oh, he's with Casey.
Oh my gosh. That's why you're so smart with your vocabulary skills. Do crossword puzzles?
No, crossword puzzles really don't do much for your vocabulary. I guess they do over time. But it's not why you would be good at one. You get just good at figuring out how crossword puzzles work.
COVID crossword casualty.
It was.
Basil,
come here. Not even a blip on the radar of current suffering. So.
Simple twist of fate.
Something tolerable.
Malcolmus,
we played...
Really? Your 102-year-old grandma does a crossword puzzle every day? That's so cool.
That's great. She's probably sharp as a tack.
Yeah, that's amazing.
You know, your brain's a muscle. Use it or lose it.
What do you mean, do we purposely never eat in front of you? Why would we eat in front of you, Danny? What the fuck is wrong with you? It's time for the Tweedy show. Let's get our food.
That's such a... I think... Just bear with me here. I think that's a Jewish question to ask.
Well, we're my Jewish. Brother is Jewish, but yeah. That's just so weird. Why would we eat on the Tweedy show?
That they
Danny, were you talking to someone else? Or us?
Why would he be talking to someone else?
I don't know. I think Danny's having an episode. Charlesies, is your dad okay?
Basil.
And now Danny's ignoring me.
That was a bad version of that song I just played. I apologize.
Every version you play is the worst version ever. I'm just kidding, of course. They're all beautiful. You deserve an award for all of them. Where's Basil?
Whoa.
That little motherfucker.
Basil.
Should I grab, get my Grammys out to cheer myself up?
Yes. Grab them all over your face.
Hi, buddy.
Oh, look who's here.
Oh, baby. Hey.
It's Basil and Casey. Ew, we see his ween.
Don't touch him.
Put a little...
Danny, why is it weird that you never see us eat? We have 60 minutes of a internationally acclaimed television program. Why would we eat on it? What is wrong with Danny?
I can't eat and sing.
But no, seriously, Danny's question is alarming me. Kendall, is Danny okay?
How do you know Kendall's there?
You're right, she's probably hiding. That's just really... Oh, Austin, happy almost birthday! We're not going to be here for Austin's birthday tomorrow. Should we let Austin have a request?
Woke up this morning feeling fine.
Oh, boy. Nope.
There's something special on my mind.
Danny, what? Danny's having an episode. Hi, Cantor Shelley. Guy Spencer Cantor Shelley's here.
Hi.
Hi, Cantor Shelley.
I think she like magically appeared when you said, that's a really Jewish question. Songs about food. Food, glorious food.
You don't want to sing that, Susie?
Do you think I want to sing it, Jeff? Did I not say 300?
Feeling fine. There's something special on my mind. Last night I met a new girl in the neighborhood. Say it with me. Something tells me I'm into something good. You know,
everyone
that reminds
here,
me of my dream.
Everyone here heard me say to you, do not play that and think that I'm going to sing it, because I won't.
I think that people would love to hear your voice singing.
Yes, okay. Sing it.
That's not happening, so go ahead.
You want? Should I tell them about my dream?
If you want.
I dreamt that I was kidnapped. And I was being held captive, and I was worried that you were going to be worried sick about me. That it was just going to be devastating when you figured out that I was missing.
It would be.
And then, like, days later, they brought me back. The kidnappers brought me back, and they brought me in the basement door and put me in the basement. And I came upstairs, and you hadn't even noticed I was gone.
That's because you spend a lot of time in the basement.
It's true. I do spend a lot of time in the basement.
Wait, Danny, why did you just say Renee Lifshay? Is she here? Danny, everything you're saying is...
Basil has a really kind of cute walk.
He's Leo Trotsky. Mm-hmm. Oh, he just sneezed.
Oh.
Bless you.
Okay? Oh, no. Does he have a cold?
No.
Your butt has a cold.
If it is, before I got there.
Really?
Yeah. Okay.
We didn't... We practiced a lot of songs tonight, but we didn't come to any conclusions on anything worth playing. I think that everything that we were starting to get good at would be better in a future setting.
They weren't ready for prime time.
Well...
And they call it puppy love. Really, Danny? I mean, I told her about the Tweedy show. Maybe she's here. Hi, Cousin Renee, if you're here.
Ooh. That's the chord.
Not that one before that. That was off.
What? This chord?
No. I don't know.
You just call my name. Singing
that's
songs
just
that
trying to make me sing, and I'm not going to.
I'm singing all the songs that she knows, and she sings every word to every day.
I know, and I told you not to do that because I don't want to sing on camera. So stop it.
You're not on camera.
Why, Jeff? Just sing.
You
something.
Just sing, and I'll move my mouth.
Casey and I will sing a song.
Okay. Oh. Whoa.
A song.
I thought you were up for it.
Yeah, no, I am. I don't know what song.
Basil.
What's
wrong?
I don't know.
Basil.
I'll get him. Come here.
What?
He loves me.
Didn't you have any ideas?
Why don't you sing another one of your songs? Is that what you were going to do?
Tennessee? Or Nora?
I don't think Nora would.
What's the one? Aren't you glad you didn't kill yourself?
We could sing that. Or we could do Tennessee, whatever you think is better.
Let's do that. 17.
Okay. I have to think for a second. So. Hang on.
Do we giggle it?
No. It's a little faster. Talking when you're 17 is like a golden whistle. Every word more beautiful than the last. Circling all the heads above you. About books and boys and things that'll never last. Living farm parties and whiskey till the morning. Hiding on a hill, center of the world. Before your parents got divorced. I used to feel things, and it's something back then. But the magic ran dry, and the letters never sent. Think about how much you didn't know. Wasted cars on the drive home. Close your eyes, try to find out. Aren't you glad you didn't kill yourself? Played like total shit in your marching band. Your mother hated me and worshipped Jesus Christ. But I was vice. On your golden birthday, you forgot it. Around in your mouth. feel things. I meant something back then, but the magic ran dry and the letters never sent. Think about how much you didn't know.
Great, guys.
Thank you.
Good job, you guys.
Oh, arms are full.
Oh, face.
Oh, look at these freaking eyes.
Freaking eyes.
Look at those freaking eyes. What the hell?
Is he sleepy?
He's coy.
He's like...
Going?
He's like this.
Well... Oh, buddy.
You guys are getting lots of applause for that song.
Yay.
Thank you, everyone.
Such a powerful lyric.
Thank
you. Is this what we're going to do for the whole hour?
I'm just thinking.
You gonna play something, Jeff?
Sure. That was 101 trombones?
76. 76 trombones in the big
play. He's going, why would you do that?
You look a tiny bit like the gecko spokesman. Does he not?
Yeah, he does.
Okay.
Do you guys have, does that guy have a name?
The Geico Gecko, right?
The Geico
Gecko. The show's almost over.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Just saying. I don't care if you want to just show Basil the whole hour. Like,
I wish I could just pump him and like and play him like a bagpipe.
I've got a little guitar for you. What do you want to do with this one?
You can hang on to it.
Okay.
Come here, bass.
So, so, and you don't really care. Stand alone and you're there all day. Some would say you're never really there, although you still take up space. I know, and you know that I know it's a power play. Receiver.
you want. Wipe to the tape, undertake a week while some in the storm. I advocate aiming for the weak while some in the storm. You can say what you want, but you don't know what you want. So I'll say what you want.
I'm sorry.
No need to be. Multiple requests for I'll Fight.
I'll Fight. I'll Fight. I'll Fight.
Hi, Sharon.
Spencer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do we want to say anything about Tony Allen?
Yes. You've probably seen that Tony Allen, the legendary drummer and musical partner of Fela Kuti, died this week, and that is very sad. And it made me sad, and it made my dad and the rest of our family sad. And we love Tony Allen, and he's a huge inspiration to me. And we just... I hope that his family is okay.
That is a really big bummer.
Can you show
Tony Allen rules?
Can you show people a little bit of the beat that Tony Allen invented?
Sure.
What? Okay.
Tony Allen invented, basically, was one of the originators of this rhythm, I think.
Okay.
This is a tribute.
Nice.
This is it.
And he invented putting the sticks away.
I learned the stick technique from Tony Allen. No, but in all seriousness, that really stinks. And he's so awesome. But I'm just grateful for his contributions to drumming and music in general.
Nice.
I'll go for you, I'll fight for you, I'll kill. I forgot how it goes. I'll go for you, I'll fight for you, I'll die for you, I will. And if I die, I'll die alone on some forgotten hill, abandoned by the mill. All my blood will spring and spill. I'll flash the year and then be still. You'll wake with a start from a dream and know that I'm gone. You feel it in your heart, been out for very long. You'll rise each day, you will. Stand each Sunday a hymnal steady in your hand. And you'll sing to yourself the rising, falling melody that you could never read without the choir's lead. Still alone, lost indeed, and your soul will not be free. I will go into wild waters, I will wade. And I will know without remorse or regret the fairness of our trade. For you to live, I took your place, a deal was made, I was paid. And in gold, as I was told, with a place where my body could be laid. Yourself, die old and bed at home, surrounded by your peers, without suffering or fear, grandchildren far and near, and none will shed a tear for the love no longer here. My faith will not. not be tossed, and my love will not be lost. Fucked up half of it, but
it's okay. You didn't fuck up the other half.
Thanks, honey. You're okay. A glasses half full kind of gal.
Basil's clapping.
Basil.
Basil's clapping, Mom.
You see, I'm sorry that I pretended he was a trombone.
No, I think he liked it.
Did he?
Yeah. He's just coy and shy.
Did he like it when I was squeezing on him like he was a bagpipe?
I think so. Any form of attention.
I really should be in my Costco PJs.
We bought a pallet of these.
Oh my god, the show is surely over in 2 seconds.
Hello.
He'll bark.
Did you want to play your song? You want to play a song?
Want to
play an instrumental?
Well,
an instrumental.
Can we do one that I sing first so I can keep holding Basil for a second?
Which one?
What song are we going to sing tonight?
I don't know. What do you feel like singing to Basil's face?
I don't know.
Hey, good looking.
How much is that doggy in the window?
Beatboxing.
A lot of people are wishing that we were their parents again.
What?
I don't know.
No, that's...
What? We could use some adult them. Children.
Tell them it's not a good idea.
How dare you? Why?
Why?
Yeah, you're right.
Because we require a lot of maintenance.
We?
I'm just slow dancing with him.
Oh, look at that. That's so cute.
He's so comfy.
It just looks like you're like holding a hot dog you're about to put in your mouth.
He is hot dog sized.
Your butt is hot dog sized.
How much is that Basil?
I wish Sammy was my dad.
Oh boy.
That'd be fun for no one.
47 minutes.
Hello, Basil.
He's.
What's going on, guys? Anybody gonna do something? Jolly Banker.
I don't know. We didn't really pick a song. It was like this.
Strap yourself to a tree with roots, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day, the ride's gonna come. Oh, 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 we gonna fly down in the easy chair. Genghis Khan, he could not keep all his kings supplied with sleep. We'll climb that hill no matter how steep when we come up to it. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day, my bride's gonna come. Oh, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair? Ride me high. Tomorrow's the day, my bride's gonna come. Oh, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Yeah, that's a gimme.
It's a what?
It's a gimme. That's kind of like in our wheelhouse.
A goodie.
What's a gimme?
A freebie?
Freebie.
What are you, 80? I never heard that before.
Freebie.
I can.
Wait, what's happening?
I'm gonna play an instrumental song that I am writing.
Whoa.
Should put words to it.
Yeah, I was trying to actually write like and words and a vocal melody in like 20 minutes so I could do it on the show, but
no. Well, Sammy, the quarantine's going on for a while longer. You have time.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Basil, do you have a song?
I was walking.
I think everyone has sang except for you.
Your butt.
Basil played trombone.
Yeah, people played trombone so well.
He played trombone so good he was the trombone.
Mm-hmm. He became the trombone.
Huh. Basil does have a repertoire.
Does he?
Yeah.
He's got some good ones.
Hello, Basil.
Yeah, Mom. You're the only one who hasn't singed.
Your butt hasn't singed.
Thinking about it.
Stop.
There's no way you can resist the chorus when it comes around.
Mm-hmm.
seen a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two. 'Cause I never wanna see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl. If you wanna leave, take good care. Hope you make a lot of money. 'Cause that's where I was. Beware. 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 Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. Hard to get by just upon a smile.
She should sing it so that everybody knows how it goes.
No, you're just trying to get me to sing, and I don't.
I think it's nice to try and get you to sing.
Okay. I shouldn't have jumped in because I wasn't ready.
Oh, let's ask the clients. Would the clients like to hear Susie sing?
They would.
Okay, there's very little time left. Do you want to do another song?
Mom, look at Basil.
Oh,
baby.
When he lays down like that, like he just did, he went.
Yeah, he grumbles.
He sighs.
Yeah. He's like, take a load off of those dogs.
And he does sharp exhalations.
Oh, he's an old Jewish man. I'm allowed to say that I'm Jewish.
My mom said that was a good tactic. Too bad it didn't work.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's lots of songs we could sing.
If you wanna leave, feel out your mind completely.
You're just wasting time. Una did not really burn a house down. Una, don't say that.
I haven't played that one in a while. People probably didn't want to hear it. So Sammy got out his phone and started looking on the internet and just surfing.
What?
While I was singing that.
No, I didn't.
You didn't?
No, I didn't have my phone out at all.
Your headphones right here. You did.
I did not have my phone out. I was petting Basil.
We'll check the tape. And I was like, oh, Dad's singing one of the oldies.
I like that song.
Well, then I love you.
No queen. Every time I drum on my lap, my watch thinks I'm doing an elliptical exercise.
So rude.
Somebody said that you were getting your 10,000 steps in by doing that.
Yeah.
One time I was watching you, like you were drumming at some show, and I got a notification on my watch. It's like, Spencer met his step goal. And I was like, no, he didn't. He's drumming right now.
Yeah.
Your watch tells you about Spencer's steps?
Well,
you can share
like other people's goals.
Oh God, weird.
Yeah.
Casino queen.
My watch just said you did it.
You sure did.
I don't know what I did.
But
my watch got all judgy the other day. It's like, what's going on? You're usually further ahead than on your rings.
Dude.
Like, mind your own business. What is up with Basil over there?
Just chilling. Do you want him?
We should get him over here.
Boy. Transport him.
Yes. Basil. You're giving us a lot of comfort, buddy.
Mm. Yeah.
I exist to serve.
So everybody...
Make yourself cozy, Basil.
Everybody's
does Basil like blankets?
Oh,
boy, does he.
Letters, passenger sign.
Oh, now people are thinking of all the old ones.
Spencer, could you possibly grab a
they always do. Country disappeared.
Is there one right by us?
Spencer, play drums.
Spencer hasn't played drums all night.
Wait, is he just going to go obey that immediately?
No, I was getting a blanket. Sammy asked for one for Basil.
Thank you.
What makes you think Basil wants a blanket? It's boiling in here.
I heard Basil likes blankets.
He likes to be swaddled.
Like a little burrito?
Mm-hmm.
Guys, it's 9:54. You gonna...
It's been a bad day lately. Oh, a lonely place I can do. Being so far away. Things worse. Everything I do and everything I say everything I feel I feel for you. It's been a bad day, baby. Oh, I'm swallowed in the murk. Being so far away. Always hurts.
flying home could save me one day. I'll return.
It's the only song I could think of off the top of my head.
Someone wants to know why there's a piece of paper in your drums.
Because it doesn't sound right.
Sammy's going to learn how to play the bass on that one so he can do it again if we ever go electric.
That's your answer? Because it doesn't sound right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a dampening technique.
Okay. Very it's advanced. 9:58.
It's in case he has to
blow his nose. Guys, it's 9:58.
It's just to reduce some resonance of the top head.
It's 9:58. Hi guys, see you Monday. Have a great day tomorrow.
You was bird and I was a fish. What would we do? I guess we'd wish for. Incarnation dream. Incarnation would be a sensation. Back to you like in reincarnation. This tree, you were the flower of love. You guess we wait for the power of reincarnation. Reincarnation, wouldn't it be a sensation to come back to you like in reincarnation? I love you, you know I always will. You're a girl, I'm a boy, but suppose you was a rose and I was a whippoorwill. I was a bird. We'd wish for reincarnation, reincarnation. Wouldn't it be a sensation to come back to like in reincarnation? Bam, 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 bam.
Bye.
Good night. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.